Hello guys, welcome in Tech Jarvis. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to install Pitch Black Custom Recovery in Galaxy J2. Guys, I am using Galaxy J2. First of all, I'm gonna show you. As you can see, I'm using Galaxy J2 10F, which is running on Android 6.0.1 and model number is J2 10F. Guys, in this video, I'm gonna install custom recovery in this device. So guys, first of all, you need to enable developer option. To enable developer option, press build number 5 times. I'm already a developer, so go back and here, as you can see, developer options. Open this and enable OEM unlock, and here enable USB debugging option. And guys, I'm gonna show you any custom recovery is installed on my device or not. So I'm gonna power my phone and boot my phone into the recovery mode by pressing volume up, home and power key simultaneously. So I'm gonna press these three buttons simultaneously for 5 seconds. Now wait. So guys, as you can see, there is no custom recovery installed on my device yet. This is the Samsung recovery. So I'm gonna reboot my phone and fast forward the video to make the video short. Now my phone is boots up. So guys, first of all, you need to boot your phone into the downloading mode. So again, I'm gonna power off my phone and now I'm pressing volume down, power and home key simultaneously. And press volume up to continue. Now connect your phone with the help of USB cable. Now my phone is connected. Let's move to the PC screen. So in PC, you need to download these two files. You can download these two files from the description box, and after download this, or extract ORDN folder and open ORDN. Now as you can see, my phone is added. Guys must select this auto reboot and click on AP and select this recovery file and click on open and click on log. So guys, I am ready to start flashing. Guys, I am pressing start button. So I'm gonna press start button and as you can see the pass here. Now remove your phone from the PC, unplug your USB cable and remove your battery. And put your battery again and press volume up, power key and home key simultaneously to boot your phone into the recovery mode. So I'm gonna pressing these three buttons and wait. So guys, as you can see, Pitch Black recovery is installed on my device. Guys, there is some issue with the touch, but you can install anything you want. It has many features. As you can see, here is the setting. You can customize this in your own way. And here is the advanced option. You can, as you can see here, copy log, file manager, terminal, ADB sideload and many more. But guys, there is some issue with the touch, so be compromised with that. We are sorry, but it is coming soon. Guys, it recovery has some bug, but you can install any custom ROM with the help of this recovery. So I'm gonna reboot my device into the recovery again. So click on reboot to recovery and wait. My phone boots up into recovery again. And now I'm gonna reboot the system. So press here and press reboot system. And guys, first reboot may take time, so be patient. I'm gonna fast forward the video to make the video short. So guys, as you can see, my phone is boots up successfully. It's time to check black page recovery is temporary installed or permanent installed. So again, I'm gonna power off my phone and boost my phone into the recovery mode by pressing volume up, power and home key simultaneously. So as you can see, pitch black custom recovery is permanently installed on this device. So guys, by this way you can install any custom recovery. Guys, if you like this video, give a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you for watching Tech Jarvis.